John came here today, and he's helping so many of our rescue groups, not only ours, but all across the country. Let's go, Bubble! Give a big round of applause!
Like saving other dogs, getting other dogs adopted, it just made me the person that I am today, and it was so impactful that I decided, you know, I'm gonna take both my passions and put them into one project. So my passion for filmmaking, my passion for these animals, and I'm so glad with how it turned out. I mean, this is surreal for me. If when I was writing this, you would be like, dude, you'll be in Buffalo, New York, showing your film. Yeah, right. You know, this is awesome. I mean, this theater, this is probably the most epic theater we've showed the film at so far. So, thank you guys for being a part of it. I want to show people this super positive story about a dude who adopted a pit bull that changed his life. I can't tell you enough about the positive impact that fostering has had on me. Since moving to LA over the last 2 years, I've saved 10 dogs now, personally. Who's ready to get crazy at dog size?